Ah.
In sixth place, Sykes from U-High. In fifth place, Rentschler from Sigmund Valley. In fourth place, Westerfield from Clinton. In third place, Glazer from Cuba. In second place, Blakely from St. Joe Ogden. And in first place is Nominee from U-High with a jump of 20 feet 9 inches.
From Athens, those are your finalists in the 3200 meter, sorry, the 200 meter dash to be contested a little bit later.
Patrick!
Go Patrick!
Here are the results from the men's shot put. In sixth place, Peterson from Tri-Valley. In fifth place, Bennett from Clinton. In fourth place, Delsthorpe from Tri-Valley. In third place, Warren from Monticello. In second place, Januzik from U-High. And in first place, Sammons from Wordsworth-Latham with a throw of 44 feet 6 inches.
Okay,
Go, Waylon!
Corey!
Come on!
Go, Robbie!
Go, Robbie, go!
Tammy's not sure what happened. They're pondering it now. The brain trust. No one's in.
Yeah.
Thank you, everyone.
Didn't Joe go? I thought you were talking to
me. Yeah, Joe's there. Who's 34?
Just do Quinn and then Blyce, and then Robbie's next guy. Plus, Quinn's already done 2 events.
Oh, come on, make Rob do it. He needs to do it.
You both got the record.
I'm running the first year. Four by eight.
You think he'll beat it? This is the second for the 4x400 meter relay. We're reminder to report to the station area, which is by the.
Come on, Ryan! Keep walking!
This is the final call for the 4x400 meter relay. All teams need to report to the staging area.
Easy for the finish line.
That's the time.
4-4, 4-4, 4-4, 4-4.